Indirect Tax, the 4562 import tool, allows you to quickly import asset information into a return. Information from Form 4562 is entered on the 4562 Depreciation Details screen in Indirect Tax. Data can be manually entered or imported to screen 4562 from a spreadsheet or a CSV file. To use the 4562 import tool, open a return in Indirect Tax, and from the Data Entry menu toolbar, click Import. Select Form 4562 Import. For a successful import, the data must be formatted correctly. Formatting instructions and an Excel template is available at the Drake Software Knowledge Base, or KB. Access the KB from the link on this screen. When you are ready to begin the import process, click Next. Click the Browse button to locate the file containing the assets. After locating the file, click Open. From the Start Import at Drop list, choose a line to start the import. Click Next. If the first row in the asset list is column headers, begin the import at row 2. Confirm the data to be imported, and then click Import. A list of imported assets appears. Each imported asset is listed on a separate 4562 screen. To open the first asset screen, click Open. Confirm the entries, and then press Page Down to review each additional screen. For more information, go to drakesoftware.com.